away between the reeds. We'll go in the middle of the reeds in case we get too close to the rocks here, or would you think it's deep enough? Hurt your boat? Hurt your boat? Just enough, my thumb started to lock. Right. I didn't lock down like a. Maybe that's the food. And since remember last time I cramped up, it was shortly after food. Phone Chris. I don't think that'll be the last time we do that, Chris.
Huh?
I don't think it'll be the last time we do it. Wouldn't do it in any sort of. When it gets funneled in between the islands, like the water. Here, Chris. I'm still recording too. Any cheer? Here, you mute. So under the guidance of Mark, anything to do, Mark? Mark's no dozer.